LJ and I are sitting here waiting to tee off, and this squirrel is just munching down.
He's having a hearty breakfast is what he's doing.
Yeah, he is. He's like, leave me alone while I'm trying to enjoy my brunch. Sitting here on the number 10 at Saquon's. Enjoying the morning with this kid. LJ got a big chunk of that one. That was a nice one.
Here we are with Jason Inslee. Entering the last hole, he is consistently one behind par, but hopefully he can turn this around. A beautiful contact. Yeah, in an interview before the game, he was talking about how his short game had improved, but...